Well, it looks like some of the body filler stuck to the plastic. No big deal. Next time I just know to wax it and let me sand it down and we'll move on.